slow cooker mashed potatoes. I know, pretty unconventional, but I'm telling you, so yummy. We're gonna chop up 3 pounds of potatoes, skin on or off, totally up to you. Cook that on high for 3 hours. Then we add all the good stuff. Butter, milk, sour cream, seasonings, and then mash it up. I like to mash it and then go in with a hand mixer. This is so great if you're doing other dishes and you need your potatoes to stay warmer longer. Full recipe in the description.